And 100% those sugar cravings were due to stress, because I had never been stressed out like this in my entire life. I feel like 2022 has been the most stressful year for me, but we are coming out of it and I'm feeling better.